Undoubtedly, Niagara Falls and Niagara on the lake are some of the best travel attractions in the world. We have visited them multiple times. But what if you don't have a car? Can you still visit them using public transport? You find no route when you use Google Maps? Don't worry, we've got you. In this video, we are going to show you how you can use train and bus to visit Niagara attractions, including Niagara Falls and Niagara on the lake. Believe it or not, you can do this starting from $10 Canadian for return fares. Let's get on to it. First step is to buy travel passes. Regular tickets would cost you more. Buy passes to save money. Weekend passes are cheaper. In this guide, our example is for one-day trip in the weekend. However, you can use these resources to plan your trip accordingly. Now let us look at which pass you should buy if you visit Niagara Falls and other attractions, excluding Niagara on the lake. You can hop in, hop off as much as you want. Different colored lines of WEGO cover almost all of Niagara attractions. Which pass should you buy if you are visiting Niagara on the lake as well? If you just bought the one-day pass, it does not include the shuttle from the Floral Clock to Niagara on the Lake. You will have to buy separate tickets at the shop near Floral Clock. One way from Floral Clock to NOTL $12 Canadian. Return is $24 Canadian. However, if you bought two-day travel package plus NOTL, even if you are visiting there only for one day, this would cost you only $40 Canadian in total. This is more cost-effective if your journey includes Niagara on the lake. Move on to the navigation guide. We are starting our journey from Toronto Union Station. Within the city of Toronto and suburbs, you can use TTC buses and trains for travel with convenience. Most convenient method of payment for TTC services is using the Presto card. You can simply add it to your phone wallet or using debit or credit cards to tap to pay the fee. When you use Presto, you get a 2-hour transfer that allows you to enter and exit the TTC as much as you'd like within a 2-hour period. This means you can use TTC buses, subway, and streetcars within this 2-hour time period. 900 series buses are express buses. They stop at limited number of stops only. Just follow the maps, take the TTC to the right direction. There's no way that you are going to miss anything here. To catch a GO train at Toronto's Union Station, you'll want to head to the lower concourse. The GO transit platforms are located on the lower level beneath the main concourse where the Via Rail and Amtrak services are located. Look for the signs directing you to the GO transit platforms, and they should lead you right to where you need to go. You will be taking LW line. TV screens will display the platform number closer to the time of the departure. Make sure you know the GO train schedule and plan your departure and return accordingly. Train journey would take you around 2.5 hours to go to Niagara GO Station. Remember, Niagara GO Station is not located at the Niagara Falls. From Niagara GO Station to the falls, you have around 3 kilometers on foot. Since you have the WEGO pass, you can simply take the WEGO bus now. Once you get down from the train and exit the train station, simply cross the road to see the Niagara bus station. Take the green line to the south and it will take you to the Table Rock, which is the Niagara Falls stop. Check the description for more details and links to maps. If you are visiting Niagara on the lake, take the green line to the north, get down at Floral Clock. Then take orange line that will take you to Niagara on the lake. To go to the Niagara Falls from the GO train station, take the green line to the south and get down at the Table Rock. Follow the same way for other attractions. Happy exploring Niagara!
works.
Thank you.
Thank you. When you buy that pass, you can use it for today and tomorrow. 2 days of unlimited play for the same price. It's laser tag and laser maze, mirror maze, cannon blaster, and time freak. Buy it now and you can use it today and tomorrow.
Right up, he's gonna win $125 cash or $300 cash bonus tonight. Paying for only 1 minute 40 seconds. We're giving cash prize tonight. Step right up.
I'm going to go to the hospital. There's another one up here, maybe it's my
thank you. Por eso.